Alright, Oscar's got the better reaction time. Final pairing of tracks, and Centurion Racing in lane 1 and Adrenaline in lane 2. Best of luck.
We didn't want too much downforce because in a straight line you want it to be streamlined as well, so we got like a perfect balance, so we made sure it was streamlined, so the vortex generators definitely helped in that.
My background is I've worked as a chemist and then a medical physicist before doing graduate, and my talk for 10 years as well, so I've also been doing it. I've been asked to give you a short talk about a slightly different type of engineering and science background. One that I've been involved with for quite a long time, both in education and in research.
Right, it's time for some awards. You've all got your certificates, which is brilliant. And obviously, they're a nice little record of achievement. Get me your personal record of achievement finals frame if you want. So, down to the big one. Our largest trophy. The first place today in the professional class, going to Silverstone to represent Yorkshire and the Humber as your regional champions. Make some noise for Jeanette and Mason.